Grace at the 10th of 13 each. The time to beat still belongs to Todd E.